How does one make custom fonts for Geometry Dash? I'll make it quick. First, go to snowb.org on your favorite browser. Click this button, then choose a font. It must be an OTF or TTF file. You can customize your font's appearance using the tools on the site. If you don't want to do it yourself, I have presets that you can download in this video's description. If you're done, click the export button, name the font like this, set the export type to .fnt bmfontext, then save the zip file. Open the zip file and drag the files inside to your game's resources folder. Now you can open the game and enjoy your new font. But before you click off, here's some more info that you might need. If your font is not aligned properly, go to your fonts.fnt file and change the common line height value. Also, here are the recommended font size for each font type and quality. Some fonts might be bigger or smaller with these sizes, so feel free to change it when they do. You can also use Sprite Font Builder or BM Font for offline usage, but they have their set of cons, but would still work well if you don't have Surface. Now, if you're still wondering,